end of the era for Tropicana Casino in Las Vegas. This is one of the original Las Vegas' casino. Tropicana was built in 1957. It is set to be demolished in early 2025. It will be replaced with a Major League Baseball park with 38,000 seats and even retractable roof. It will be home for the Oakland Athletics.